For true believers like you, it's the worst. Because you never see it coming.